I hope I can remember it. For the ongoing good, water is a necessity of life and a most wonderful and very valuable resource. It needs all the love and care and protection that it can get, and is far more important than gold or diamonds or minerals or coal or gas or nuclear dumps or governments or progress, unless all of these things enable our waters to be protected and free from the great ills and ailments and suffering which is brought about by pollution and by the current inability of man to protect this necessity for the ongoing good of life, the life of the land, the life of the air, and the life of anything that depends on water, however. And this is a big if man can reach the moon and beyond, and he can, then surely he has the ability to reach the solutions for pollution, and thus be able to protect our waters and waterways and keep them in good health for future generations. And all the wealth of money in the world would be hard pressed to make a better investment than that, and for the good, the much needed good, the good of all mankind. Water is a necessity of life and a most wonderful and very valuable resource. It needs all the love and care and protection that it can get, and is far more important than gold or diamonds or minerals or coal or gas or nuclear dumps or governments or progress, unless all of these things enable our waters to be protected and free from the great ills and ailments and suffering which is brought about by pollution and by the current inability of man to protect this necessity for the ongoing good of life of the land, the life of the air, and the life of anything that depends on water, however. And this is a big if. If man can reach the moon and beyond, and he can, then surely he has the ability to reach the solutions for pollution, and thus be able to protect our waters and waterways and keep them in good health for future generations. And all the wealth of money in the world would be hard pressed to make a better investment than that, and for the good, the much needed good, the good of all mankind. If there's one industry that needs to be, it's how to care for war.